Says my unborn two-year-old, wanna will you come to the waxy stargle? Says you don't want to buy one, haven't got a father. I went down to Mulltown to see young Kilmacaddle, but he wouldn't give me a couple of bob to go to the waxy stargle. Oh, what'll you have?
I'll have a pint.
I'll have a pint with you, sir. And if funny it doesn't all soon we'll be thrown out of the boozer. Says my own one to you, little one, will you come to the Galway races? Says you, little one, to my own one, to the brace on me outfit's braces. I've been down to Cable Street to the G-Man Moneylenders, but he wouldn't give me the couple of pound, the old lad's wrist suspended. What you have? Sure, I'll have a kind of you, sir. Doesn't all assume they be trailed out of the boozer. Says my old one to you, old one, well, we have no beef or mutton, oh, but if you go down to Mondertown, she might give a bit for nothing. And here's a nice piece of advice I got from an Amish marker. Say that you die from the hunger. What'll you have?
I'll have a pint.
I'll have a pint with you, sir. What he is doesn't all the same. If it's real, never have a loser. Says my old one to you, old one, will you come to the waxy's dial? Says you, old one, to my old one, haven't got a father. I've been down to Mondertown to see and kill my daughter, but he wouldn't give me the couple of pound to go to the waxy stargle.
Well, you have, I'll have a pint,
and I'll have 6 pints with you, sir. And if the money is doesn't all the same, if it's round and round in the boozer, sure, what'll you have?
I'll have a pint,
and I'll have a pint. Oh, Dublin song, that's all.
Thank you very much. The Wax is there, good.
Heard that one in a while, huh? Haven't played that in years, yeah.
Right. Here's Joe Vance again.
Leave me alone.
How about Joe? Leave me alone, leave me alone. Joe got this song back in America. One of the favourites. I'm one of the bands that he brought many, many years ago to Limerick. Called after this song, The Rake and Ramblin' Boy.
Well, I'm a Ray and a rambling boy. There's many a city I did enjoy, but now I've found me a pretty little one. I love her dear than I love my life. She was pretty, don't need a game. Don't you bury me down. Just place my I'm a rake and rambling boy. There's a many a city I did enjoy. But now I found me a real little while. I was dear of my love. But now I found me a real little while. I was dear. Something like that. Sir, come on over there, sir.
All right.
We're being recorded. We're being recorded. Hide your face. Hide your face. Hide your face.
Right, apologies once again, lads, for the technical issues.
You were expecting a long lunch, were you?
Joe plugged in the wrong plug.
I didn't. Joe done nothing.
I'd like to thank Eddie for being on the teddy bear's picnic down there.
I'm holding a band to get away, Tread.
What were you doing? Right, once again, you're very welcome. We're here this evening just to pay a little tribute to our dear friend and band member, Anthony Hogan, who passed away a year ago last Thursday. God rest his soul. And also poor Jimmy, always missed. So we're going to do another Dublin song by the Dublin City Ramblers. Lovely song called The Strawberry Beds.
It's handy for
everyone. Little boats have gone from the Bristol van to Liffey, and the ferryman is stranded on the quay. Oh, the Dublin dance is dying, and the way of life is gone, for it's over Mally, over Battersea.
Sing it!
Where the strawberry vents sleep down to the Liffey, kiss away the worries from my brow. I love you well today, and I love you more tomorrow. If you ever love me, Molly, love me now. 'Cause the only life I knew, it was hard but never lonely, and the Liffey fairy made a man of me. Now it's come in all a whisper, and far from love and love, for it's over, Molly, over, as you
see. Sing about us, here we go.
Where the strawberry beds sleep down to the Liffey, you kiss away the worries from my brow. I love you well today, and I love you more tomorrow. If you ever love me, Molly, love me now.
Yep.
Days of walking, I hear them Christopher Charlie's on the go. But Molly, we're still living, and darling, we're still young, for that river never lonely has so.
Here we go!
Where the strawberry beds slip down to the Liffey, you kiss away the worries from my brow. I love you well today, love you more tomorrow. If you ever love me, Molly, love me now.
Arish.
And where the strawberry beds sleep down to the Liffey, you kiss away your worries from my brow. I love you well
finished. For the X same as the record. We started and we finished. Wow. That camera should be on us.
Right, here's a lovely song. Commander Sheen, will you do the Molls?
Yeah.
The Molls, the Molly Maguires.
D, yeah.
They're the drinkers, the liars, but they're men.
Make way for the Molly Maguires. You'll never see the likes of them again.
Compromise for some bad shines. Those bits, they're blind as hell.
Much like they'll do their child's body's prison cell. But they curse the day they travel far and God and cheer in the jar.
So
make way for the Molly Maguires, the drinkers, the liars, but they're mad. Make way for the Molly Maguires, you'll never see the likes of them again.
Backs will break, muscles ache. Down there's no time to breathe. Feet on frogs, woman's arms, just in your bloody sea. But they break their bodies and their pride. She cares to push them around.
Make way for the Molly Maguires, the drinkers, the liars, but they're mad.
Somebody shines, those bits, they're blind as hell.
You're an easy
but a bug's fine, they'll do their child's body's prison cell. They'll bring their bodies and their vows. Who cares?
They push them around.
Make way for the Molly Maguires, the drinkers, the liars, the dirt man. Make way for the Molly Maguires, you'll never see the likes of them again. Make way for the Molly Maguires, they're drinkers, they're liars, but they're men. Make way for the Molly Maguires, you'll never see the likes of them again.
Thank you very much.
Well, I took a stroll up to the door. Right.
Is it? That's not big enough.
Oh, yeah. Right, here's a lovely ballad. Gonna get Joe to sing this lovely song called Sweet 16.
Oh. I've never been kissed.
What? Key?
I must get the words.
Care of me.
Any flat. Was it a bit?
You play banjo? No.
I do it on the guitar.
B flat. As flat as you can. You should be able to play any key. Yeah. Aren't this key? Poor key. Okay. when first I saw the love light in your eye. I thought the world had not much joy for me. And even though we drifted far apart, I never dreamed of what I dreamed of you. As I've never loved before. Since first I saw you on the village green. Come to me, and my dreams of love are o'er. I love you. I held you by my side, and once again you were my bunny bride. I kissed you as I did an olden time. I love you as I loved you when you were sweet. The words. This song, eh? All right, for rock and roll, it's good enough for me. Dirty old Tom, Shane. Dirty old Tom. Gee.
Wash yourself.
I met my love by the gas air wall. Dreamed a dream by the old canal. Kiss my girl by the factory. There's nobody watching. Dirty old town. Dirty old town. Those are the riffing.
It's your pants.
That's a frog. The young man. Springs a girl. Boing, 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 boing. From the streets at night. Going to make me a good strong accent. Shepherd's deep, turn in the fire. Hold the chucky down, shut, and I can hold the tree. Dirty old town, dirty old town. I met my love by the gas yard. I hear the siren from the doctor. Saw it play, set an eye on fire. Smell the spring, boing, boing, boing on the smoky wind. Boing, 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 dark the old town. Come on, everybody, hit me on the ass. I met my stand up.
On key, though, I met my love
by the gasworks wall. Dirty old town,
dirty old town.
I'm going to make me a good strong axe, tempered steel shining in the fire. Oh, it's happy now, and I get old and tree. The dirty old town, the dirty old town, dirty old town, dirty old wampa, bibiba, 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 wampa, bye. One and a half times.
Right, great song this time, called The Streets of New York. Right, once again, we do apologize, so the more people can share it. If you're linked to YouTube and watching it, if you can keep sharing it, we would appreciate it.
Like it's worthy.
About time to get off the old face.
Mike Hogan is his eyes and them fruit pasties. Right, great song called The Streets of New York.
My mother-in-law is watching this, so be careful. Oh, she's very bad at seeing and hearing all this. She's 98. Still going strong.
I was 18 years old when I went down to Dublin with a fistful of money and a cartload of dreams. Take your time, said me father, stop rushing like hell. I remember all's not what it seems to be. For there's fellas would cut you for the coat on your back, or the watch that you got from your mother. So take care of your buckle, mind yourself well. When you get this, we know to be below. At the time, Uncle Benji, who was a policeman in Brooklyn, he fathered the youngest of after the fire. When a phone call from America said, send me out over, and the young man said, sure, put money. For I spent my life working these dirty old ground, for a few pints of porter and a song of a pound. And you see me come bring it back home,
make it easy on you.
So I left with that heavy, a big yellow taxi, carried me and me back through the streets of the rain. But me poor heart was troubled around my left side. We came in the sharp halfway to the flat down to Brooklyn, to my uncle's apartment on the East 53. I was feeling so happy, I was home and I saw, and I shined you past your eyes. But the short and the story, what I found out today,
'cause the band you got shot down in an uptown parade. And while I was flying my way to New York, for a man was flying in a cold city hall. But I phoned up the old fella, told him the news. I could take it hard, stand up in his shoes. And he went as he told me,
don't you forget, you were a precious child.
So I went out to the valleys beside Far Abroad.
I started to
learn about the good Lord. But the heaviest thing that I carried out was the bittersweet heart. My home comes home. And it's home that December, cause the young man died to borrow that money from the long side. And all the bright flowers and the last of time, always the days of the hour. I sold off the old fire for what it was worth, and into my bank stuff I had full of her. When I boarded a train, I caught me a plane. I found myself back in the U.S. It's been 22 years since I sat born in Dublin. The kids don't use the current life at all. But I'll never forget the good grass and the rivers as I keep long and onward on the streets of the
sing a little, sing a
little.
To New York. Thank you very much. Right, we've a bit of a surprise for you.
I'm going fucking off.
We'll get Eddie. We're out of here. Right, just a little tribute to our dear friend, Anthony Hogan.
I'm coming home, and how the years have flown, for far too long I've been a stranger in a strange town, so far away from all the friends I loved. Now I go back to my green hills, those friendly smiles for the boys and seems to the same.
I've just myself to blame, and Molly dear, how could you marry him? 'Twas then you shattered all my hopes and all my dreams. For the boys and girls who crossed the ocean wide and leave their friends and all their loved ones on the other side. Oh, take me ladies and gentlemen, on his first anniversary, Mr. Anthony Hogan.
I remember well that rainy day, the day I came back home. I never thought that I could be a stranger in my town. And as the tears ran down my face, I cried my tears alone, for here I was a stranger in my own hometown. For the boys and girls who crossed the ocean wide and leave their friends and all the loved ones on the other side, take me home where I belong. I'm dreaming dreams of home for much too long. I'm dreaming dreams of home for much too long.
Enter. 2 minute break, lads.
Okay, lads, we're just going to take a 5 minute break and we'll be back to you then. So, see you then. Thank you. Is that the anthem from the Olympic Games in Japan?
apples to grow in the blossoms to bloom from each tree. When leaves are still green in December. To stand on a land will be free. I've wandered over hills and over valleys. And still through my sorrow. I see
of my curse so faint,
a land as new. I was envied most, I know they belongs. A train to the dead of her men. Those men to live in the cold chains of bondage, to bring back the rights they deny. Oh, where are you now when we need you? What barns where the fame used to be? Are you gone like the stones of last winter? And will only our rivers fade? How sweet is life but to a cry? How mellow the wine but it's dry? How fragrant the rose, but it's dying. A gentle breeze, but it's sighs. What good is in youth when it's aging? What joy are in eyes that can see when there's sorrow in sunshine and flowers, and only ours are free. What good is in youth when it's aging? What joy are in eyes that can see in the sorrow in sunshine and flowers? As deep as I wander quite deep by the borders of my little farm, a beautiful maiden appeared whose loveliness caused my heart's harm. By her bearing and love, smitten sorrow, and words from her sweet lips that came to meet her, I raised the fears, oh. But for Ireland, I'll not tell her name. If this beauty my words would teach, and the words that I speak would be true, I tell her in every need, and indeed all work my love, I'd read her romances of fame. Her champion I daily would prove, but for Ireland I'll not tell her name. There's a beautiful, stately young maid at the nearing of my little farm. She's welcome and come unafraid. Her smile is both shy light and warm. Her hair in masses that grow like amber and sheen is the same, and the bloom like a rose. But for Ireland I'll not tell her name. But for Ireland I'll not tell her name. How proud was I of my castle fame? I was envied most by the young men there. Brought her back a bashful bride to my cottage home. I love Sheila inside. Farewell, my love, I fond adieu. Farewell, my comrades, my country too. For I'm forced to fly all the ocean wide. From the home I loved, I loved Sheila inside. But all our joys were too good to last. For the landlord came our young homes to blast. Mercy, no. He hurled us out in the blinding snow. And when no one opened for us their door, for if he's been. And I, on the snowy night, I locked Sheila inside. Farewell, my love, I found you. Farewell, my comrades, my country. Wide. From the home I loved, I locked Sheila inside. Then I buried her down in the churchyard low, where in the springtime the wildflowers grow. For my tongue fair dry, on that fearful night, I locked Sheila inside. Farewell, my love, I found you. Farewell, my comrades and my country too. For I'm forced to fly over the ocean wide, from the home I loved, I loved Sheila inside. From the home I loved, I loved Sheila inside.
The gas that hangs on to every breeze. Now the army's installed by that old gas shared wall, and a time that fire gets high and higher with their tank. And their guns, oh my God, what have they done to the town that I loved so well? Now the music's gone, but they carry on. Our spirit's been bruised, never broken. They will not forget, but their hearts are set on tomorrow and peace once again. Now what's done is done, how much lost is lost and gone forever. I can only pray for a bright brand new day, for the town that I love so well. I can pray for a bright and brand new day in the town that I loved so
right, lads.
And we've got you who grew who.
That's Joe's no list. We had a private joke before we came back on here. You want to see his socks?
Have you any homes to go to? What's your boy?
Right, we're going to do a big shout out. So we're going to get Joe to do a lovely song. And we're going to do it for Ina and Bart Dillon. Bart, I know well, worked many years ago with him in Crops.
It's his wonderful,
is he? That's him, boy. No, Bart. That's Bart Simpson. No, Bart Dillon is a different...
Bart Dillon wants to see Cranky Little Fugger.
Cranky Little Fugger.
He was a jockey.
Who's a Cranky Little Fugger?
Bart Dillon.
I thought you were talking about Ronnie Druno and yourself, to be honest about it. No, Bart, I know him well. Bart Dillon, Ina. Yeah, you're on the ball. That's who he is. And also, lads, we have a couple of the lads here tonight. Anthony Hogan's family. His brother Pa, his two nephews Shane and Jer. So good to see you, lads. And we'd like to give a big shout out to Stephen Shanahan. Hiya, Stephen. How's it going? And to Anthony's aunt Betty over in the UK. So best wishes to you. And also an O'Dowd. We're in Camera Tree Leds, is it?
An O'Dowd all the way down to Lee.
Can I say hi to my mother? Hi, Mammy, if you're watching. The one with the red light in it. Right. So, hi to Anna Dowd in Tralee. I know she's a relation of Joe's and Brian's. So. And what do you think of that red light, Joe?
Lovely.
I'll tell you it wasn't like the ones we used to see years ago. And just to let you know, now we have a new list for Joe.
What district is it in?
Proper brown paper.
What district is that red light in?
Right, so what we're going to do is we're going to do a couple of songs for the lads that we give a shout out. We're going to introduce Shane on the five string banjo. And we're going to give you another about 20, 25 minutes. And as we said earlier, we're here just to commemorate Mr. Anthony Hogan, our dear friend, and Jimmy Dowd. And if you're wondering what the guitar is in front of me, that's actually Anthony's guitar. And the last gig we done was for suicide prevention back around July last year. It was a couple of weeks before Anthony passed away. I'm getting the 2 weeks before Anthony passed away. So before we finish up, we're going to do the last song Anthony sang was Back Home in Derry. So we're going to get Shane to play the guitar and sing Back Home in Derry before we finish up. So here we go. Joe wants to do this song. Lovely song called The Butcher Boy.
DNC.
We'll do it in C for a senior citizen moment. Here we go.
In Noah Street, where I did well, a butcher boy I love quite well. He courted me. I wish in vain, I wish I was a maid again, or a maid again. I'm there with me till the cherries grow on an ivy tree. He went upstairs. Her hanging from the road. He got his knife and he cut her down, and in her pocket those words he found. Oh gee my gray, that's wild gee, but a marble stone at my head and feet, and in the middle but a turtle dove, so the world may know that I died for love. And in the middle but a turtle dove, so the world may know that I died for love.
was Mr. Eastwood.
Wait. There's a uniform that's hanging in my stoner's father's room. A uniform so simple it is style. I have no brand of gold, I still can have a feather blue. Yet me mother has preserved it all the while.
Bum, bum, bum.
One day she made me try it all, I bet she might for years.
In memory of your father, this she said, this she said, yeah.
And when she put the samba on, she was smiling through her tears. She placed her broad black glimmer on me head. Sing it!
It's just a broad black glimmer.
Rhythm's playing in the tone, pride of carelessness commands a monk to breathe. An old trench coat that's a battle stain on wall, reaches almost red for Antony. And a sunburn there, the buckle big and strong, and a holster that's been empty many's a day, but not for long. And then come Ireland's freedom, the one she used to lead him away, the broad black river of the IRA. It was the uniform we born by me father long ago. He reached me mother's homestead on the run. Twas the uniform we born in the little church below. The father man, he blessed the pair as one. After the truce and treaties and the parting of the ways, he wore the witty march with the rest. And when she put the salmon and she was smiling through her tears, she placed the broad black river on her. Just a broad black river. River train and tone by the carelessness commands a mountain breeze. An old trench coat that's so bad to stain a ball. Reaches almost red for Antony's. Oh, there's a samba on belt, the vocal big and strong, a holster that's been empty many's a day, but not for long. And then came Ireland's freedom, the one she chose to lead in the broad black river of the IRA. And then came Ireland's freedom, the one she chose to lead in the broad black river of the IRA. Oh! Very much.
I will list the little
Joe's down to closing at the Olympic ceremony.
It's 2:30. Rejoice.
How you, Anne? And Joyce, camera tree, camera tour tree. How you, Anne? And Joyce.
And Annie Joyce, Annie look. Hi, Angel.
She's a big fan of Joe Doll or Joe Matt. I don't know. I get mixed up with the two, but.
It's you.
The only one Eddie. I want. Like green
red. It's red now.
How you, Anne?
What? Yeah, is that it's red, but it goes green is off. Is it? Oh, is it? Like fucking traffic lights.
We're going from Enjoyce down in Ida Street to Marie and Mary over in Scotland.
I'm going to give Anthony Hogan's guitar a belt here,
and also a big shout out to Louise in Newport. Now,
hello, Louise.
This is a special moment. This guitar hasn't been used since the last time Anthony was the last to play it, so this is the first time I was just going to tune it. And the last song that Anthony sang, it was over by Cathal May Roberts, I think it was.
Yeah.
And it was for Suicide for Princhin. The lads brought us over. So we're going to get you in to do a song called Back Home in Derry. That was the last song Anthony sang, believe it or not, with the band, so. And that guitar, so. Yep. You drink two cans of cider the same night. Which wasn't like him, in fairness, now, but...
Electricity wasted tonight. You're up since fucking 3 o'clock today.
Well, I took my hair out anyway before I didn't come, so it's not bad.
Wait, no drink. He's a speed woman already. Don't have your wife, you know, to me.
Right. Just before we start this song, also, there was many, many people involved with Anthony's life. So, big shout out to Linda, to the kids, to Rosie, and all the gang, to Kevin Mack. All tuned our way, I think, this evening. So, anybody that was close to Anthony, which he had a massive family, a close family, a musical family, an absolute fantastic Limerick family, I'm dearly missed. So, in his memory, Rosie, if you're tuned our way, howdy doody, and best wishes to you all. Here she is with Back Home in Derry.
Right, Dean? Australia bound, if we didn't all drown, the marks around the fingers we carry. In rusty iron chains, we fly for our ways. The good women we lived in sorrow. Plain sails unfurled, the curses we heard, the English and tells of tomorrow. Is that the days we were alive? Dorothy screamed, broken out of a dream. My vision of our never dying. Sunburned crew as we wished out the group. O'Connor was down with a fever. 60 rebels today.
Oh,
Van Diemen's lands and every man to live out so life is saving. The climate is wrong, the gun makes the law, neither wind nor rain cares for bravery. Find me on by, I bend my bow, my hombre goes right behind me. The rebel I came, should I die the same? And on the portals of the night you will find me. Anthony Hogan, lads.
That is.
Right. To our wonderful hurlers yesterday, we're going to pay a little tribute. In the All-Ireland final once again. So, beautiful song called Sean South from Gary Owen.
They were lucky.
They were lucky, very lucky, Joe, in fairness. Very lucky. It was the South African match you were watching.
Lucky they weren't beaten by more.
Had the tongue on green and white.
Jackson, where's your football team?
Saturday Holmes from Carry On. Since the last bit of China Pride. At a band she cries, rings every bay. Along the Shannon side. That city of the ancient walls and broken treaty stone. And I fence around your name. Darling, home,
was on a dreamy New Year's Eve as the shades of night came down. A lorry load of volunteers approached the border town. There was band from from Galio.
But the sergeant, he spied a daring man. He spied him through the door.
But the stem comes on the rifle ahead of the dead road. And when that awful line was passed, he ran his toll.
By his side, he has gone to join that gallant band of Lockett, his hands told. And another martyr for old Ireland, the son of Galio. Another martyr for old Ireland.
south of Galilee.
Viva Las Vegas! Right, lads, we're coming close, and we're going to say goodnight very shortly. So before we do, and I know he's going to probably break a chair off my head, but it's very, very seldom that Brian Maher comes to Limerick to do a couple of gigs with us, so we're honoured to have him down for a couple of days. So, big round of applause for Brian, Joe's baby brother.
Courtesy of Peroni.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
So,
can I give a petrol, is it?
Delighted to be here.
So what we're going to do tomorrow is Brian decided he's going to stay for another couple of days.
Oh, Jesus.
And we'll be on a bit of a walkabout tomorrow. You'd never know. You might find us anywhere in town.
We're going on the piss.
We're going on the piss.
No, you're on the piss.
So what we'll do is brother and brother on arm. And it's seldom that we get Joe to do this, but I think tonight it's in it. Here's Joe with the West Awake. Oh, I know you. Oh, you'll do. Go on. Have a listen to this, mate.
And you're on now. Just so you that. Just a joy.
My fingers are sore.
So is their ears. So is their ears.
I've no idea what we're doing. West Awake.
Look after your list there, will you?
I'll try with a couple.
Does it fit your head up?
I'll try without the guitar. A visual key, the west asleep, the west asleep. Alas, farewell, may e'er and we, when Connor glides, it's Lombardy. A lay's a play, smile fair and free, in the rocks their guardian chivalry. Sing on, let man their liberty, I'm stretching wind, and let's see. In it, oak on her van, to triumphs that eat Carrack, show the passes as free the sea, the Normans ran through Carrack's pass. And lay the time, sorties and pray. Oh, glory, God, clan regard to Ray. For sure, well. Sing, oh, they die, they land say. And Dockrum slow, and Shannon's way. Often in O'Connor's band, the triumphs that each kind of clan as fleet as deer in the Normans ran through Carl's pass and Ardran. And lay the tide, Jesus, pray, oh, glory. crashing wind. And lassies. Good night, lads. I made a body swing. Your memory's fucked. I'll do it the next time. Couldn't think of it. Memory's long hanging out. Yeah, I don't know what.
Right. We'll finish with this one. We'll say goodnight and God bless. One of the oldest ballads that was written by a man called Thomas Davis. An issue once again. It's none of your business, really. You're only the cameraman.
Usually get the sound right, eh? And cut that off when I'm about to sing it.
Get him on camera. Put your hands together, lads, for Dino Donohoe.
Oh, Dino.
He got married a couple of weeks ago. So himself and Lisa. Congratulations. Best wishes.
Look at the weight he's run already. He should be losing. That's a bad sign. So he should be putting on the weight.
We have a big crew behind the scene here, so.
Oh, dear.
Can't hold the end. Yeah. Right, we'll say goodnight and God bless it. Once again, thanks for everybody who tuned in. We do apologise for the couple of technical faults. Django.
Mr. Reinhardt.
For the couple of hiccups at the start of the gig, but Eddie will stream it on our page when he gets home later. So, once again, thanks to Pat, to Ger, to Shane, to Jason, Anthony's best buddy, to Teresa, to Carmel and Susan, to the Community Centre for letting us in as always. To Brian Maher, Joe Maher, Shane McDermott, Mick Hogan. Until we see you again. God save you. Here we go. 1, 2, 3.
Well, my heart's fire was in my blood. I will elevate a free man. For Greece and Rome to break. 300 men and 3 men. There are hopes and faith to aid. Our fetters are rent in twain. And Ireland long a province free. And nation once again.
Let's hear ya.
A nation once again. A nation once again. Whisper through that freedom town, the service high at home. But be prepared, my feelings stand, our passion, fame, our love. The freedom comes from God's right hand, and teach our godly trait. When righteous man shall make our land, and nation.
Talk to you soon. Take care. Slán.
Adios, amigos.